60% of total global population is Indian is accommodating. And also we can see increase in population leads to decrease in basic needs. Or it is injurious to basic well-being of the people. Or it is basic needs of the people. And secondly, we can also see when population increases, what happens? The town are turning into slums. Town are into slums. Then apart from this population increase also leads to environmental damages. It is causing damage to the environment. And secondly, we can see second challenge which is faced by Indian democracy is poverty and unemployment. When population increase, we can see people will not have, or it is injurious to basic needs. That is, the basic need is food, shelter, and the basic needs. And then we can see second is we have said poverty. When people are not having proper job and they are not able to go for work, if they don't have job, and then what happens? They don't have the money to buy things. So what happens? It causes poverty. And when unemployment, when population increases, educated people are there in huge number, and then what happens? These educated